works.
I knew you'd do it.
I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands.
I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my...
You have my thanks. And...
See you at the hotel.
Thank you for your...
Let's go back to the hotel.
For you. That is why I'm the listener. By the way, do you remember when I mentioned my partner? I got a distress signal from him. His last location was Krat Central Station. But Mike, can you find him for me? Thanks. My partner's name is Atkinson. I think he was trying to secure an escape route.
At the house of Anini, even priceless. I know now what a glory.
Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet.
Thank you.
No matter what, serving her is
welcome.
Come here, child. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman.
You are responsible for this miracle.
I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Krat ever holds a proper ball...
Thanks for...
I found the last treasure thanks to you.
It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it, then fell into the nest.
I let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for a great...
What's this? A poster singing my praises?
Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. A wanted poster?
Right, yeah.
Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous... One time, I didn't give him a certain antique.
What has this world come to?
Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see.
Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. A great weapon calls...
I know my way.
No matter what serving her come.
You don't remember much. Ask me about Arius. You don't remember much. Ask me about it. Who knew such a...
Perhaps the...
I shuddered.
Who knows?
Life is short, and life in Kraut is... All I can do is keep plugging away. You actually met Alidoro. And asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But, well, who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You, in times like these, when truth and lies are blurred, the only thing to believe, I trust Alidoro. Anyhow, you gave me the first- Take this in return.
Hello, my only friend.
A great weapon calls for...
Thank you.
You don't remember much. Ask me about it.
Stalker, please.
No matter what serving.
Welcome to.
Thanks for.
The house of a.
No!
Now, allow me to return the surprise. The golden ergo is the purest, you see, the alchemy.
Just one problem.
After all.
Thank you.
think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for...
the alchemists are plotting something again. Please, investigate that area.
I know my way around a well.
At the house of Anine.
Always well.
Thank you.
Are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up.
little lamb. Hand over all you got. You ought to give to the needy. Upside down, the strong rule, not the wise.
Cut off to luck. If you meet someone.
Good to see you. I was getting worried. Wait. Soldiers like me are blunt. My God. I knew we should. This should never have happened. This blockade was planned. And what a way to die. Grim tidings. I know. I don't want to talk anymore.
Bosses work hard. Bosses were called.
Little lamb, and a bloody gut.
In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise.
I don't want to die. I just wanted a full belly. That's not so wrong.
Yeah.
I always welcome.
At the house.
I know my way.
Thank you.
Whatever choice you make.
No matter what, sir,
welcome.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy it.
Sorry. I've been on my own so long, myself.
Even if the abnormal has become normal.
Workshop's transportation base close to Krott's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I don't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krott and I'll keep moving.
Buy something.
Oh!
bosses were... Bosses were...
is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, Operative Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying this time.
What could it be? Come on, pal. Stargazer isn't transmitting, you know? Oh no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Thank you.
Stargazer isn't trans, you know?
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you.
It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really,
first, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to.
Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her.
First, go to the second floor. Antonia might know.
Door. You
oh, it's
give
you.
Me a sec.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief.
It's good to be free. When you came in, you reminded me of the hound.
You're here.
It's good to be.
When you came in, you.
You have my personal thanks. You look after him.
Thank you for another timely rescue, companion.
I talk a big game, but when push. Surely
there must be something that only I, in all my gene. Thank you for.
I talk.
Surely.
I'm sorry, child. The alchemists planned the whole. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll. Apparently, I must remain. Be careful out there, won't you?
Stalker.
Thank you for another talk of your game.
Surely there must be something.
Looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel stairs in your typically dashing style.
No puppets use carefully measured.
Ergo, we still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets.
I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans.
This is a record.
My light shines brightest in the dark.
I always welcome.
life. Life is short. My life is crap. All I can do is keep plugging away.
Coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel.
Why don't I read the contents?
I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite.
Highly steal that!
Steal those. It's all the same.
And the people who want to decipher act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately.
Tiresome.
I am a simple, albeit brilliant man.
So perhaps sometime.
No trace of Alidoro inside. My next stop is the relic of Trismegistus. One of Alidoro's
waiting. Maybe I'm getting...
I'm trying to track down Mr.
matter what has been broken.
I'm trying to track down Mr. L. Thank you. I'm trying to track down...
No matter what serving her. Welcome. No matter what serving. Welcome.
You are here. You are here.
Who would have guessed all this was beneath the hotel? Wait... Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!